how you holding up after that trip? Last thing I remember was getting teabagged by my evil twin. Then I woke up with my junk stapled to the D of the Vinewood sign. I gotta tell you, Fresh Meat, Friedlander may be a human hemorrhoid, but he's got some good shit! I'm still getting some effed up visuals over here. Now, from what I remember, he's planning some kind of move to South America. I say no fucking way. We cut him off, take his whole stock as compensation, and leave him for the dogs. All we need is his location. I'll see if I can get any of his goons to squeal. Get down here when you can.
Fresh Meat! Just the psycho I wanted. Let's finish this thing. There's a lot to explain, but right now I need you to get at the plane I just stole. It's pumped in the storm drain.
I know you're like, Lucha, where the fuck am I in an airplane right now? Where's Dax? Well, he's interrogating some Friedlander white coats with whippet torture. By the way, not pretty, but here are the results so far. Friedlander is moving fast with that product he dosed us all with. He's already loaded it up on a cargo plane and is getting it ready for relocation to South America out of LSIA. So we're doing a hijack. Mid-air. Why? Because this is too big a robbery to do anywhere else. No witnesses, no ground chase, no more ideas about fucking with us. See it? That's the plane taking off right now. Go after it! If you get close enough to the back of the plane, you can remotely open the door through our signal box. Right there on that dash. Got it? Once you're close enough, use the signal box to start the hack. You gotta stay in range. Then as soon as the door opens, it's mid-air collision time, baby!
Shit. Can you fly this thing?
I do so enjoy our sessions together. but I'm afraid your time is up!
Forget him, it's the chemicals we're here for. Can you land this fucking thing or not?
Whoa! This is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my fucking life! Binoculars!
Binoculars!
Where's that fuckaroo Friedberger?
He bailed.
Ah, no use crying over spilt shit. We got work to do. Come on, help me load this stuff in the truck.
Looking good.
You heard that?
Fuck! Of course! Fucking cops! You deal with them, I'll keep loading the truck. Go!
You heard them, man! Keep the fuckers back!
Thank you.
Lucha!
See you back at the freak shop! This is the motherlode, people! We are gonna get so fucked! There's gonna be enough left over to spice up the city's water supply for months!
Barankarank!
Fuck! There's still cops on us! We gotta shake them and get this all over to the freak shop! This is our fucking acid! Cops can't have any! Can't drive for shit either. Okay, here's my suggestion. We lay low for a while. By which, I mean we sit in the freak shop and start mainlining the good shit until we forget how our feet work. Who's with me? I can't believe it! We're here! The end of the road, the climax, the cum shot in the best porno ever made. I love you. You know that, right? Don't ever forget me unless you're really fucking high and you don't even know you're human anymore, okay? Okay.